onto our Long Hofer, and this is one of my favourite places. I was there a couple of years ago, been a couple of times, and I absolutely love it. The guys in Guildsham Hology have put a spectacular offer together, going to good old New York. Why do people go to New York? I think it's a bigger, better version of London, and I absolutely love London. Things to see and do. My top tip is get yourself down to Southern Manhattan and go to the 9/11 Memorial Museum. Absolutely breathtaking, brilliantly done, very poignant. It celebrates the lives of the poor guys and girls who lost their life at the tragic events of 9/11. Whilst you're down there, I'd recommend you get yourself up the One World Observatory. Takes you up to the top. It's in one of the places where one of the Twin Towers actually was. Watch out for the twist at the top. It's quite good. I actually really enjoyed it. Speaking of towers, there's generally three or four towers that you can go up. You've obviously got the One World Observatory, which I mentioned. You've got the Empire State Building, which is in the centre of Manhattan. And then at the far end, you've got the Rockefeller Center. I personally done One World and Rockefeller Center, so you can go up to the Rockefeller Center, see Times Square, Central Park. It gives you a different view. Apart from towers, what else is there to see and do? You've got Central Park, so you can go do a horse-drawn carriage around there. If you're going there in winter, you can go ice skating. Great place just for having a chill and a relax. You've got shopping, you've got Macy's, you've got Bloomingdale's, you've got Times Square, so go take a Broadway showing. Go to the Statue of Liberty, you've got Wall Street, you have so much to see and do when you go to New York. But my number one tip, and it is always my number one tip when you go to New York, is please speak to the guys and girls at Hology about taking a big bus tour. And I mostly would do the 2-day big bus tour, take you around. It's three routes which you can go around, so you can see lots of different areas, gives you commentary, gives you history. It really, really makes your holiday a lot better. I absolutely loved it. Hop on, hop off, and also it gets you around, so that it gets around to all the places which you need to see and do. If you take the 2-day pass, including the price, which I think is only around about an extra £10, you get the Circle Line boat, which will take you over to the Statue of Liberty. You get some great views of the Statue of Liberty and great views of Manhattan as well from the water. So it's absolutely breathtaking. Guys and girls at Hology have put this offer together, and it's going to one of the most famous hotels in New York, which is the 4-star New Yorker, which is a Wyndham Hotel. It's an iconic landmark hotel. It's in a great location in Manhattan and dates back to the 20s. It was once the biggest hotel in the city. It's an Art Deco hotel. It's a great base for where you can stay. Say it's located in Midtown. It's a minute away from the subway, and it's very, very close to places like Madison Square Garden and the Hammerstein Ballroom. And the brightly coloured TikTok diner is a 24-hour diner, which you can go into. It does American classics like burgers, salad, ribs, and also triple decker club sandwiches. That sounds absolutely fantastic. On the 39th floor is the Sky Lounge, where you can enjoy breakfast and sweeping views across the city. And there's a gym, it has weights, it's free Wi-Fi included, laundry service, and there's also ice machine as well. The Metro rooms are located on the 19th floor, and these feature stylish Art Deco design with one queen bed, flat screen TV, free HBO, clock radio charging station, decent accommodation. So what's included in the price? Non-stop return flights from London, including hand baggage, so you won't be getting a full case, but for 3 nights do you actually need it, and 3 nights standard room only. Doesn't include a resort fee. The resort fees will be payable locally. It's anywhere between $20 to $40 per night, depending on the time of year you go. So if you're looking to go, the leading date is base going in February 2023. You can do 3 nights from only £629. Behind me will be all the other dates as well. If you want extra nights, want to do 4 or 5 nights, speak to the guys and girls at Hology. I'm certain they can add that on. So if you fancy a little bit of this, click on the links on our social media, go through to the website and dial the number off the screen. Hit the inquire now button and somebody from Hology will give you a call back. Like it and share it on Facebook. Give me some Instagram love. If you're watching YouTube, hit that button. Go on, hit that button. I dare you to, but you can't. Or if you want to see what else we've got, because we do have different hotels, go to the website www.tvtravel.shop for the best travel deals in the marketplace.